Welcome back.
Dale, que okay, I'm going to claim it.
Okay, I'm going to claim it. Because people tell me that I look like her. So, yun lang. Nagfe-feeling lang. Why not? I mean, she's beautiful. So, i-grab mo na kung sasabihin ka. Anyways, so yun lang. This is going to be a talk-through video because this is going to be very simple. And I want it to be detailed as much as I can. Kasi, alam mo yun, simple lang nga. So, I want it to be detailed. So, don't mind my eyeglasses on top of my head. Because I don't have anything to put my bangs away. But that's it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you're interested, keep on watching. Okay, first things first. And it's going to be the primer. Now, the primer I'm going to use is from Laura Mercier. And it's the Protect Primer. So, this is a primer with SPF. And I'm going to apply that all over my face. Next is eyebrows, and I'm going to use a NYX Tinted Eyebrow Mascara in the shade Brunette. I really like this. Now, Catherine Bernardo's eyebrows are very simple. They're not that defined. And so, this is perfect because we're just basically putting the eyebrow hairs in place. And it has already a tinting effect on the eyebrow itself. So, alam niyo yun, medyo na-fill in niya na yung eyebrows niyo without applying a lot of things. And then next is I'm going to use Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the shade Caramel. And I'm just going to basically fill in the areas na ano yun, medyo may pagka-bald spot. Okay, so what I usually do, if you guys know me, I always apply a concealer under my eyebrows just to really define the eyebrows. But since Catherine Bernardo doesn't like doing that because she believes na parang it makes her face matapang, so we are going away with that. But what I'm going to do is to actually conceal the upper part of my eyebrows kasi sobrang malapad yung eyebrows ko. So I'm just going to do that but nothing on the under part of the eyebrows. Next thing I'm going to do is apply foundation, and this one is in... Okay, the next foundation... Okay, the next thing I'm going to do is apply foundation. I'm going to use a Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation in the shade Y355. I really like this. It has a light to buildable medium coverage. So, again, Catherine is on the no makeup makeup look, and she has perfect skin, so... Okay lang, kahit wala siyang ilagay sa face niya sa foundation, but still, I'm going to apply one. And I'm going to do 1.5 puff. And apply that all over my skin. Next is concealer. Now, I can see na wala naman atang problem area si Catherine under her eyes, but I want to conceal my under eye because it's a little dark, pero without highlighting it because Nadine also does not highlight a lot on that area, so I'm gonna do that. The concealer that I'm going to use is from LA Girl. This one is the Pro Conceal HD Concealer. I love these. I use it all the time, especially the one that I'm going to show you later. And apply that under my eyes. I'm using my finger to blend my concealer just cause it helps blending it out seamlessly because of the warmth of my finger. So you don't really need a brush to do this. And if you have imperfections on your face that you would want to conceal, you can do that now. And I'm still using the same concealer. And again, I'm just using my finger to blend that out. Okay, next is I'm going to contour my nose, and I will try my best to make it as contoured as possible. And I like doing that with my, again, LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Toast. I really love this for my nose. If you've been watching me for a lot of time, I mean for quite some time, you know that I love doing this. Left and Okay, so that's the best that I can do with my nose. Now for the contouring, I'm going to use the LA Girl Velvet Bronzer Contour Stick. I really like this. Now I'm not going to contour my face as usual. I'm just going to really lightly define my face because it's on the chubby side and Catherine has like a really cute small face. So I'm just going to use a brush and just really grab some product here. Okay, so while we're at it, I'm going to apply a cream blush as well, and this one is also from LA Girl, a velvet stick in the shade Velour. As a blush. Okay, so we're done with all the creams that I'm supposed to apply onto my face. Now I'm going to set all that in with a powder, and this one's from Laura Mercier, and it's the Universal Powder. Okay, now Nadine doesn't do a lot. Not Nadine, Catherine. Okay, so Catherine does not do a lot of things on her eyeshadow, or like the makeup artist does not do a lot of things on her eyes. It's usually just one color or like another color just to define the outer corners. But in today's video, I'm going to use this Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette, and she's more of, she's more on the peachy orange side. So I'm going to use the shade Burnt Orange and Raw Sienna on to my eye. Next is I'm using the same brush with the shade Primavera and very lightly apply that onto the center part. Now not applying so much, this eyeshadow is very pigmented pero very konti lang yung lalagay natin siya. Just to give dimension to the eye. There you go. Okay, now this is the fun part where it's all Catherine. It's the eyeliner. Now she does not do a lot of eyeliner, but what her makeup artist does is she uses brown eyeshadow to do the eyeliner. Now she's not using black all the time, it's usually brown. So this is what I'm going to use in the shade Cypress Umber from the same palette. And I'm going to apply that as an eyeliner, but not winging it out, making it like an almond-shaped eyeliner. So, if you follow mo lang yung natural eyes mo. Ano ba? Like, I'm saying that I want to be detailed, but I'm all over the place. This is chaos. I think we've reached this core. Okay, next step is I'm going to apply Burnt Orange and Raw Sienna under my eyes and really smoking it out. And this is what her makeup artist does all the time, also with her eyes. And then going back to the eyeshadow for the eyeliner, I'm going to apply that as well onto the lower parts of my eyes, but just on the outer corners. Next is I'm going to curl my eyelashes and apply mascara, and that's it. I'm not going to apply eyelashes. But anyways, that's what we're going to do. Now the mascara that I'm going to use is from Givenchy, and this is a tester, you guys. But I love it so much. I got the Laura Mercier ones, but I think I like this one better because it's waterproof. Okay, so that's the best thing that my eyelashes can do. Wala talaga akong eyelashes, you guys. Kaya I go for falsies, pero today's video is going to be an exception. Pagkatapos ko nito, mag-apply na lang ako ng eyelashes. Anyways, that's it for the eyes. Diba very simple lang? Now for the cheeks, I'm going to use this Art Deco blush in the shade 5152, I believe. It's a peachy orange type of eyeshadow color, and this is what I usually see on her. She doesn't do like really putok. She doesn't do really putok blush like Nadine Lustre, pero this is what she usually uses. I don't know. Okay guys, I'm going to cheat a little bit. I'm going to contour my face a little extra more kasi hindi talaga kaya ng face ko. Mataba talaga, hindi katulad ng kanya din. So, I'm going to do that. So, I'm going to still be monotone and do an orange lip. So, hindi naman yung orange-orange, pero alam mo yung peachy-orange na lip color. Lipstick is from L'Oreal in the shade Peachy Brown. Last but not the least are the contact lenses na Nadine. I always say Nadine. Last but not the least is the contact lenses. Now, Catherine always wear green contact lenses. So that's what I'm going to do today. That's what I'm going to do today. Okay, let me go ahead and finish my hair and I'll be right back. Now, this is the final look, you guys. What do you guys think? And basically, lahat ng eyeshadow na nilagay natin is matatapan lang. Eyeshadow, eyebrows, it's all covered with the bangs. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Now, this is very fun for me because it's out of my aesthetics, which is full glam, full baked on face. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Honestly, I really like it. It's very fresh lang. So yun guys, let me know if you enjoyed as well. And kung may iba kayong requests, let me know because I would love to do them. And yeah. Nadine na ba? Ay, Nadine. Like, I'm always saying Nadine. Like she's Catherine. Catherine. Say, ay, yung kasi si Nadine talaga. Kasi DJ Sangre DJ as if now kasi hindi pwede DJ